people sleeping on the streets lately more than usual. So some people think that that means people are gearing up to rally and all that stuff. I don't know. The pandemic. Hi! How are you? some people think it's, you know, like a signal that people are rallying. The pandemic sort of caused a lot of people to be sleeping out here, I guess. I returned from Florida after being in Florida for 2.5 years, and it was still the tail end of the pandemic, and I wondered what was going on because the situation was way worse than it ever, than I had ever seen it. And I was wondering, like, what was up? And that year they had a lot of riots, burning of cars, and so forth and so on. So, I'm watering someone's plants about every other day. And, or so, and I'm gonna get that out of the way early on this Sunday, just because I have a feeling things will start to amp up, and in general, just with the coming election and everything. And sometimes it's better to stay inside. I don't need to be out with all the hoopla all the time. Awnings are rolled back and flush against the windows at La Fontana della Cita. Before they had, or for many years, they've had black awnings, but now they have orange all of a sudden. And before Hurricane Milton in Florida, the ribs of that particular awning on the front were out, and I wondered if it was symbolic of Hurricane Milton, you know, heading towards the West Coast. I call it Milton Bradley because I see it as someone's game. And of course, here in Philadelphia, we had a game sculpture. It was called Your Move, and I forget the artist's name, but it was at the City Building just north of City Hall. And that's all part of a big area there. You'd be able to see it from City Hall. But it had pieces like dominoes, sorry pieces, chess pieces, and I think Othello was in the mix, checkers, trying to think what else. You name it, and the game pieces were up there. They were well-known game board pieces. They took that sculpture down in May of last year, 2022, I believe, and it was game over. So we keep rotating a bag here. So I want to see what it says because it's the same. What's open? They ripped off the address. 29. Okay, never mind. I wanted to check something because a package has been seemingly rotating around, the same sized package. Right, oh, here's one over here. I guess they're using big bags. And I'm going to check this one too, just because the wrong package was delivered to the address where I go. And at first, I assumed it was just for that address. You know, the owner of the house called, said there's a package at my door. I just assumed it was, or this one's okay. But it doesn't have the name, it just has the address. and it's delivered correctly, I believe. Anyway, it turns out the package that was delivered here was at the wrong address, so I deposited it to the correct address just a few doors down here on the east side. But the name was on it, so I kind of knew, and I was like, oh, I would discover it's someone who I've run into a couple times. So anyway, all right, have a beautiful day.